this is actually a quick foot drill. This enables you as a player to just make it, you know, you're using a heavier skate, and one of the things that you're going to have to work on with both a jump rope and doing these types of drills to make your feet quick for when you get back in the ice is work on these types of drills.